welcome to the stream of stage 5 group ride B category. I will be on Discord with the others with Push to Talk in Hungarian, so you will hear a lot of Hungarian today. It's a beautiful language and stuff, as others say so. My plan for today is to go not higher than 3.0 watts per kilogram and not push and don't push the climbs more than 3.5, and I will try to be relaxed most of the time. We will see how it will turn out, yeah? If you have anything on your mind, just let me know. Mondj még egyszer, bocs, nem figyeltem közben. Yes, okay. Hogy micsoda? Neked igen. Neked igen. So I picked the S-Fox wrench for this. Just like for the race. The race is bottom grind. This is the park perimeter. It has a few bumps here and there, but otherwise it's technically flat. Or flattish, let's just say. It's not even rolling, but yeah, maybe you can call it rolling. Let's just share the love. Here we go, 3 minutes left. Szia Tibor! Nem egy csoportba indulunk éppen? És közben nézed, ahogy megyünk? Még nincsen is. Szép lesz, B kategóriában már 530-an vagyunk, és mi van 2,5 perc. So, good vibes, it's 500 people. 1400. 1400 on category E. Yeah, it's B category, I can wish. That's safe. I'm going to get my legs working after 2 days race. Hát jó, hogy annyira nem hosszú a kom, meredek itt ott, de azért nem egy epic kom vagy valami. Fölföl egy jó áttétellel. Most, hogy felmegyek majd dobogó körre én is, most 11.30-as sor lesz az országút inkább. Mondjuk Eri nekem 11.28 volt, szóval sokkal előrébb nem leszek. So here we go, 1 minute, right? And A distance started. My mate from Hungary just started on A distance. Let's start the fan, shall we? It does have a 9% part for about 200 meters or 100, We will see. Okay, let's just see the text one more time. Here we go. Oh, come on, what's happening? My companion doesn't yet. Okay. So let's do the park perimeter. If you have anything on your mind, just let me know in the chat. I'm not really pushing here. My legs are destroyed after the race today. I produced my best race average wattage so far. It was a short one, yeah. But still. Ah, kellemesen megkiindult a B csoport. Az, hogy először fölmész reverse-be rögtön, le a túloldalon egy kör a pályán alul, aztán front forward kom, aztán jön a másik fele a lenti körnek. Hát nem sok pihenő van az everything bag-en, fölhajt rögtön a reverse komra. I don't have to rush, I'm fine in the middle of the group. It's a group ride, not a race, so nothing rush at all. We're going so far, legs are moving. I'm a happy bunny. Yeah. I know that a lot of guys pushing the group ride as well, but sometimes I do that too. Not today. That was a nice camera angle. Now let's just focus. We have two laps to complete. My legs are definitely not fresh. Not certified. Yeah, they're rotten after the race. Just keep in touch with that group in front. Here comes probably the toughest part of this route. That after the corner, you have to have walked to 9% grade for 100 meters or so. Yeah, here it comes. Roland. And your mom was. Félig rikoráid. Csak az emelkedőket egy kicsit. Egyébként pörgetés. That's a nice long file. Snake. Or developed multiple blobs. Futsz vagy tekersz, Roland? We're about one quarter of the distance. Fönt? Fönt vagy? Ennyi, 5-6 perc fel menni. Let's just jump on the group in front. Let's see. I just stay with this group. I know. It's not a good view. Don't be zeppelin. Oh, there's the mountain bike there. That was a brave choice. So I had a 30 in the ride. That's nice. Avec la télé. Milyen bringával mész? Ja, tarmac pro, igen, mondtam. A third of the distance already. That's a good fast one. Well, it's a group ride, it's supposed to be not that hard. You can push if you want to, but... that's not the point for this one. Yeah? Here we go with the I'm going back to the left gate from here. I think it's 2 point something kilometer or so. And you're progressing nicely. You're about 1 kilometer from halfway. Haladunk azért mi is itt lent. Még egy, hát 30 percre meg lesz a 20 kilométer. Ilyen 30 perc lesz a B-táv. 255. hely környéken. I will be outside of 30 minutes. Just outside of 30 minutes, I think. I just go with the blob. Here we go. Someone replied to my YouTube video in Italian, so I have to Google translate it. Csíkon is tiporják, ahogy hallom. Nem csíkon is tiporják, ahogy hallom a levegődből. Most jobb. Jó, felhangosítottam kicsit. És hátra egy blobbal. Vagy ha kis szerencséd van és van olyan kis teherautós cuccod, azt el tudod nyomni. Hát meg is van a taktika, amit kell alkalmazni. A melyik? Melyik challenge? Pizzazokni, az a legjobb, a 10.000 kalóriás. Mindenki, aki megkapta, azzal megy mostanában, azt néztem. Hát te meg tudom neked nézni, mert itt kényelmes a tempó, már egy kicsit. So the question is, how much kilometer to reach the second comb during the everything bagel. 23-4 után. Huszonötnél van a komp csúcs körülbelül. I think it's better to know the slaps on your face during the Zwift. Just stay in the draft. And there's a smoke go behind. I think they will catch us. They have better draft with the blob. Maybe go with four of us. GH is really pushing it. Okay. I will travel with this blob. I think. Now we are within 200. That's not bad. Now we join forces. Yeah. bigger the block, the better the pace. And let's just rest. And your avatar is on the hood in the blob, you are drafting. When he isn't, you are not. Now I'm not drafting, and now I'm drafting. Le fog merülni a fülesem, hogy már kicsatlakozok voice-ról. Viszont mennyi van még vissza? I had to bet he died. We have 2 kilometers left. We will do it in 31 minutes, something like that. Somewhat faster. Probably. We will see. I'll just hang in there. I think I'm pushing my guts out. It is a nice, tough recovery ride. A few corner, then the lap gate is the finish. There comes the gate. It's already on the map. Here we go. That was nice. Whew. 4 minutes behind, yeah. because it'll end. It's 1 more kilometer to do some kind of cool down. The chain is noisy. I have an oval chaining at the front. Probably that's why. So, a few minutes of easy. It was fun. Much more than the race. Still have the A distance and the group run to do. Group run tomorrow. Taylor Swift group run tomorrow, and I will do the A distance day after tomorrow here at home. That's everything bagel, so I need fresh legs for that. Okay, Archie is done finally. So the B category is quite simple. It has one punch at the back with 9 to 10%, but it's like 200 meters long, so it's not that much. I will see day after tomorrow. Red race, that's a nice jersey. Day after tomorrow, the A distance. I will do that in the morning. After the Wigginson Hall of Fedborn ride, it will start at 6, and the A distance will start at 7. So we will see. Did a nice warm up before the distance, the Wigginson Hall. I don't really want to do the double comb, reverse and forward at once, but this is the way, you know. So yeah, this is the way. Here we go. I will just stop there. So let's see what we did here. Heart rate in zone 4, low zone 4, or is it zone 3? No, that's zone 4. Power distribution is zone 2. That was the target. The 20 minutes average is 255, which is high zone 2 for me. Middle zone 2 rather. So I'm not really pushing this. Where is that? So that was short distance, the B category. It was fun, and that's a nice route with one punch and otherwise a somewhat rolling scenery and roads. Yeah, I pushed at the end, but it wasn't targeted. 36 TSS. Yeah, still smiling, yeah? Thank you for tuning in, thank you for the chat, guys, and thank you for the ride-ons, everybody. See you day after tomorrow with Vikings Valhalla ride at 6 a.m. and with stage 5 A distance at 7 a.m. Central European time. Until then, take care. Tomorrow it's swimming and running for me, so I will not live stream my run, but I will do the run in Zwift. Goodbye.